my main message was concerned with ways of trying to adapt the European Union in the wake of this crisis in order to make, for the avoidance of future crises, but also for more flexibility in responses. And the main thing that I did was to look at some historical examples in the gold standard, but even earlier, of how monetary policy needn't be one size fit all, as one thinks when one thinks of monetary policy in a single monetary area, but how there can be differences between regions and between different countries. It's been very helpful being here at this conference. I think the city of Florence is really an ideal venue for meetings between the different representatives of different countries, of governments, of business, of academia. And the EUI, in my experience, has really played a central part in mediating this kind of discussion, facilitating this kind of discussion.